my father, Carter, and best friend, the Colonel John Hensley. We'll see you next time.